box, box, box.
And box, box, box. So you're following Lewis in.
Okay, don't make me lose time then.
Even when they feel the need to take that risk of a double stack.
Well, they are double stacking, because Bottas is coming into the pits as well, and he's waiting, and they have got this absolutely spot on. Valtteri Bottas didn't have to slow down any more than he was required to with the 80 kilometers an hour speed limit. That was proper perfection. Just when one went out, the other one's ready to come back in again. It was like a production line.
And the choreography of that is sensational.
Into the pits then comes the Ferrari of Charles Leclerc.
And that's a hard tyres going on. That's not the Ferrari I expected to see first this evening.
Certainly not. Double stacking. So a 2.6 second stop for Charles Leclerc. Sebastian Vettel front left. It's a bit problematic for him. Oh, and he was stationary for way too long, almost three times as long stationary, because they just couldn't get the front left on. And that is the problem. When you double stack, you are expecting a lot from your pit crew. It's Bottas who's coming in, and Hamilton as well. They're double stacking. Has this safety car saved Mercedes' race this afternoon?
Pretty timely. That's slow away. That's going to hurt Hamilton a bit more.
They were waiting, weren't they, for Ricciardo to come in. Hamilton had to wait that little bit.